Away in racing and best away, it is Ginger Candy, headed by Buckton House and coming for the lead, Flirtin' for Certain, and also showing speed, I'll Take the Cake. Up in the top flight, Mahogany Cat, the deepest runner, almost four in a line, Flirtin' for Certain, Buckton House, Mahogany Cat, the extreme outside, and I'll Take the Cake, and Mahogany Cat on a mission to get the lead has got it. Ginger Candy now back mid-pack is being passed on the inside, making ground is Silver Ring, and towards the back, Luck Be a Lady now, Bear in the Moonlight, and three away last, it's a ladies' world. Mahogany Cat can relax a little bit, a length and a half clear as they go off the turn. Up to second, I'll Take the Cake, has moved into second clearly over Flirtin' for Certain. One away, Ginger Candy is rolling now, and then came Silver Ring, Buckton House, Bear in the Moonlight, it's a ladies' world making ground, last Luck Be a Lady now. Racing to the quarter, I'll Take the Cake coming after the leader, it's Mahogany Cat length, I'll Take the Cake under the whip though, Mahogany Cat in front, I'll Take the Cake is resolute on the outside, and back in third, Ginger Candy, Mahogany Cat joined by I'll Take the Cake, I'll Take the Cake has more grit here, has got the lead, Ginger Candy to second, but I'll Take the Cake is going away to win, I'll Take the Cake scores at the wire by a length and a quarter, Ginger Candy, third Buckton House or Luck Out White, it's a ladies world. Close for that one, then Silver Ring, 111.62.
Okay, Nick. Yeah, that's good. And hold it right there. And nice, guys.